She just followed me to the house. I had to get a pen. We have kind of a new little routine we're working on. Yeah, she's very slow getting under logs, and all the roaches run away. Ah, there she is, right behind me. Ready? Go, 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 quick, heaps. Get him. You need two beaks. Hey, mate. Hey, hey. Gang's all here. Not a lot of room there, mate. Hey, if you come over here, I'll give you some bricks. Come on, mate. Yep, yep, just you. I'll distract you. Brick.
Yeah, you can buy the good brick, don't you?
Oh, that's a good one. These logs have been very productive as a whole, and I'm pretty sure most of the roaches escaped, so they'll be good to go again tomorrow or whenever I need a bit extra. She's already been 5 or 6 times. Just get that one ready.
Oh, hawk. Jeez, he's got a lot of height to get. Oh, poor sod. He was looking up there and he was angry about something. But that hawk, it's sodding miles away from him. He's still too low, and it's leaving his territory. Okay. Technically, it's still over his territory, I'd say, just. Okay. Bit of excitement. There's a bit of a breeze, but it's not super windy. Okay.
Someone just spotted me from a street light. I waved and she flew. Yep, that's okay, lady. Flew all the way here. Ready, 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 come on. In you go. Oh, look at that. Okay, I'm out of your way. Quick, chop, chop. Hurry up. Oh, that end closest to the camera had like 20. Gotta change the hose, folks. since you're back, man, we could try a different log.
Yeah, you're irresistible, man. I hope that didn't sound sarcastic. Come on.
Okay, well, have we got this one, shall we? Looks like it's been turned recently.
In there.
That was pretty poor, though. I've got to shift this camera a bit. Sorry. There you go. Sorry. Okay, that looks like a good angle. Now this one might be hard to turn over. She's up in a bush above me. Oh, go, 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 quick. Hurry up.
Coming around behind you.
Very sketchy bail. Okay, bam. Let's get you under here. Ooh, there's a lot of life there. hope bales are available again soon. Give another shot, lady. Yep, get closer. Ooh, there's still stuff there. They're hiding under the stick. Oh, ants. I was trying to help them. Yeah, sorry. Hey mate, I saw your lady had arrived. Should I get you guys a bale? You can go. Okay, this is a gate, so I have to get out of here. Yeah, okay, you might be learning about gates. So let's give you, since she's already had the end bale up here, let's give you the far one at the end. And we'll work our way back through. Come on, guys. Come. Yeah. Oh. Still in the ant house. Shouldn't be any ants up here. Come on, guys. You know the drill. Okay. Now, these bales have been molested quite a few times now. Mate. There's a hawk. She's heading back to the nest. Just magpies are just not the right shape for this particular job. Oh, he's right at her. We know that this particular male magpie does like grabbing tail feathers.
Okay, look, I can't stare up there anymore. It's too bright. I wonder if it's the same hawk you fretted over the other day. We shall see if they come back.